40 minutes. Yep. This private property here.
It's no pictures, sir.
This.
Sir, why do you want to take pictures?
For a while, and then the Gibson came by, and I was like, Gibson, let me smoke right now.
It wasn't really
bad for you. I figured they had their set.
Do what? Yeah, I'm a... First of all, your name?
John Walter Cobb.
John Walter Cobb, COBB?
COBB.
Okay, you're the chief over here at Corrigan.
I am.
Tell me what you had today.
We had an industrial explosion at the Georgia Pacific plant here in Corrigan. And I believe it was sawdust and shavings. Georgia Pacific plant here in Corrigan.
What can you tell me about it?
My understanding is the guys were working and the dust somehow ignited, blew up. I think there was 7 injuries, and there was fire in this outside overhead bin when we got to the scene, and they already had a couple of hoses on it, and we fell in and helped them, got some more on it, and got it, kept it from spreading. And then we got some help from other departments and were able to contain it.
So pretty much didn't take much to really knock it out then?
Not really.
What all do you have as far as equipment here? Quite a few neighboring departments also?
Yeah, Livingston's our county seat, and they have a real good department, and they help us whenever we need them. And they brought Onalaska with them.
What about the injuries? How bad they appear?
When I drove by, I saw 3 guys standing there that looked pretty bad.
Your guys, no problems, no injuries in your people at all?
No, none of my people.
Okay. Any difficulties with fire getting the foot out?
No.
Okay. All right.